Hello everyone, my name is Rowan Tessier and this is my CM10 capstone project. The programs we used in CM10 were Photoshop, Animate, Premiere, and Audacity. In the Photoshop unit, we cropped images, changed the levels, removed the backgrounds on images. In the Animation unit, we made a shape tween, motion tween, and a story of our choosing. I chose a Mario Kart story. We used Premiere to make videos. With the videos, we then uploaded them to YouTube. The videos we made were our animation labs that we added sound effects and music and our voice to tell a story. We also used Premiere to do green screen lab where we were giants in a city. We also used Premiere to make this video. The final program we used was Audacity. With this program, we recorded our voice and added it to our animation story, and I used Audacity to make this video. The pros of CM10 class were having fun making videos with your friends. A lot of the work is personal and by yourself. The cons of this class would be not to have any friends in the class, because then it would be very boring. So all in all, I recommend this class for all grade 9 students. It was a fun and interactive class. The teacher was funny. I hope that you like it as much as I did.